I just, like, I couldn't believe that it was an acceptance after acceptance after acceptance.
This Valley senior received a total of, get this, 17 college acceptance letters, including 7 of the 8 Ivy League schools he applied to.
And Channel 5's Monica Deanda spoke to him about his academic journey and also the dreams for his future.
I've always been into math and science, and more recently I got into the humanities.
Javier Piña's dedication to learning started long before he set foot inside a classroom.
Before he even got into pre-K, he knew how to read, write, he knew numbers, he knew how to add, subtract. So when he got to pre-K, they didn't know what to do with him.
Norma and Sergio Piña say their son, the youngest of 4, would go over his older siblings' homework, always trying to learn something new. That dedication from an early age carried Javier through his academic journey, with dreams of going to college always in mind.
In my heart, I knew, like, I've always been down to Harvard and MIT.
Javier not only excelled in school, but was also involved in extracurriculars, including band, orchestra, mariachi, and other clubs. He even had the opportunity to take physics classes at Harvard the summer before his junior year. At one point, Javier was balancing a job, an internship, and school. And when the pandemic hit at the end of his junior year, Piña adapted.
I had kind of had to put in extra hours outside of school because I was getting ready for my AP exams, and like those were really important for me at that time because I had a goal in mind.
His goal was to be the first junior at La Jolla ISD to ever become a national AP scholar. To accomplish this, he had to take 8 AP exams, 3 of which he self-taught, passing them all with a required average score of 4.
He did a lot of studying day and night. He'd be in those books trying to learn new things.
Then he applied to 19 universities across the country, including all 8 Ivy League schools. He got accepted into 17 of them and still remembers what it was like receiving his first acceptance letter, the one from MIT.
I opened it and I just yelled, and hopefully my neighbors didn't hear me because I yelled pretty loud. And it was very, I kept refreshing the page like to make sure like it wasn't a mistake, like what I was seeing was true.
Now with dreams of pursuing a career in the medical field, Piña wants his fellow students in the RGV to know through hard work and dedication, anything is possible.
Just always do what you love. Find your passions. Take as long as you need to find those passions, but once you find them, definitely stick to them and do whatever makes you happy. I just want to say thank you to everyone, my parents, my family, my friends, my school faculty, and everyone from the Valley.
Monica Deanda, Channel 5 News at 6.